Westchester Tower, Care 5, visual 16.
Care 5, Westchester Tower, wind 0804, runway 16, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 16, Care 5.
Roger, 5-0, fire shot, frequency change, proof. Helicopter 5-0, Fox shot, frequency change, proof.
5.
West to ground, Cessna Skyhawk, 90101 Romeo, student pilot at Ross West. Would like taxi for departure to the east, with flight following to Kilo Golf, Oscar November.
90101 Romeo, we're running 11 taxi via Kilo.
Taxi to runway 11 via Kilo, 9-1-0 on Romeo.
What's call for taxi?
6228 November, just a VFR to the Times and back for fear of flying, please.
6228 November, Western Ground, and 11 follow the Cessna.
11 following the Cessna, 6228 November.
And good morning, Challenger 508, Papa Charlie, Hangar Victor with Mike, ready to taxi.
508, Papa Charlie, Western Ground, and 16 taxi Alpha.
Going to 16 via Alpha, 8 Papa Charlie.
Clear left, clear right. Good.
Yes, sir.
Hey, we got to do a cross-bleed start. Is that going to be okay to do on the way to the runway?
West, we're still squawking 0256. I'd like to depart to the southeast towards Islip.
Alrighty.
Four Alpha Charlie, Roger. I didn't know you wanted to save your squawk code. That thing's already dropped out. So taxi out to the Foxtrot Kilo intersection, the hold position.
Got a pilot.
All right, Foxtrot Kilo, we do it.
And Tower, good morning. Challenger 508, Papa Charlie, be ready at the N16.
All right. This one goes up, flight controls. That one goes down. This one goes up. That one goes down.
Tower 508, Papa Charlie, West Tower.
Elevator up. Elevator down. Elevator up.
Line up and wait 16.
Left rudder.
Eight, Papa Charlie.
Right rudder.
Care 5, you can taxi straight in this frequency.
All righty.
Straight in this frequency, Care 5.
Altimeters are set.
508, Papa Charlie, 10803, runway 16, clear for takeoff.
16, clear for takeoff, 508, Papa Charlie.
Doug. Alrighty. See the time, 10:19. Gonna be...
Tower 4, so Charlie is at Foxtrot Kilo, ready to go. We could just check out of your airspace, don't we just?
Alrighty.
I'm sorry, who was that?
4-4 Hotel Charlie on Foxtrot Kilo. We can just check out after your,
everything is good.
Your airspace.
Well, inside the airspace, you're going to be squawking VFR anyway, since I don't have a code for you.
That's fine. Okay. Brakes check. All right, let's check the engine. Make sure full rich.
This is Tower, exit jet 522 is ready for takeoff.
Full rich.
16.
That's a 522, West Tower, Romeo 16, final, fully no traffic on final, helicopter traffic will depart downfield.
Line up and wait, runway 16, exit jet 522.
Roll 1800.
Helicopter 4-4, Hotel Charlie, you can just proceed direct southeastbound from here, cross runway 16.
Pressure is good, all temperature is good, fuel flow.
For Hotel Charlie, crossing runway.
Magneto, dropping about 70.
November 5, Papa Charlie, contact New York 120.8. Have a good one.
Go ahead,
RPA comes back up. Papa Charlie.
Magneto, drops about 70 or so, 80. Back on both. RPN comes back up. Throttle idle. Alrighty, 680. Engine doesn't quit. That's good. Battery standby discharge. Good. To 1000. Okay. Alrighty. If Have an engine failure on takeoff roll, throttle idle, make sure cut off brakes.
Is it 522 when
right off the runway?
16 clear,
taxiway. Have an engine failure after takeoff. There are some golf courses, depending how high. Land straight ahead, no more than 30 degrees left or right. We have an engine failure after takeoff at least 1,000 feet above the ground. We'll turn back to the airport and land on whichever runway we can line up the quickest. Pitch for 6870 on engine failure. Otherwise, we're good to go. Ready. So, my first checkpoint.
This is 4 Alpha Charlie, if you should change crew.
4 Alpha Charlie, thank you.
Checkpoint is Norwalk, and it will be 15 miles.
522, contact New York, 120.8, have a good one.
Norwalk right here, and we have...
Let's start your exit at 522.
Westchester Tower, Cessna Skyhawk 9101 Romeo, student pilot, holding short runway 11, ready to, for departure to the east with flight following to Kilo Golf, Oscar November.
November 910 Romeo, Westchester Tower, 11003, on course approved, runway 11, clear for takeoff.
On course approved, clear for takeoff, runway 11, 9101 Romeo. All right, make sure full rich. Oh, lights, and we're good to go. Parking brake released. And
Jet Blue 395 on short 16.
Final is clear.
395, watch tower, Roger, pull up to the run-up pad. We have a stop over Biggie, temporary stop due to volume.
End of the pad, Blue 395.
Final is clear. Alrighty. Lined up. 10:25. Departure. Alrighty. Ready to go. Alright, so 14 miles. 24, so at 36. The floor.
Westchester Tower, Skyhawk 6228 November, holding short 11, ready for departure.
Full power. Everything is in the green. Airspeed's alive.
November, 6228 November, Westchester Tower, the departing Skyhawk is eastbound. Make a left downwind departure. Keep your downwind over the numbers of runway 16, runway 11, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 11, left downwind departure to the TAP, 28 November.
Right rudder.
Westchester Tower, Diamond 763 Delta Charlie, holding short of runway 11, first departure.
763 Delta Charlie, Westchester Tower, Roger, hold short of runway 11.
Holding short of 11.
November 910 Romeo, contact New York 120.8. Have a good one.
120.8, 01 Romeo. Thank you, you too. New York departure, Cessna Skyhawk 910 Romeo, off White Plains. Climbing through 1,400 or 2,500.
9101 Romeo, radar contact, altitude is 3017.
3017, 01 Romeo. Got a flight 9-1. We need 2. We have 69, okay. Alrighty. Green. Flight class Bravo. A bit of heat.
New York Challenger 5250 Delta's with you about the level 6, Mike.
Challenger 5250 Delta, altimeter 3017, descend and maintain 3000.
3017 down to 3 for 50 Delta.
Alex? New York approach, Cessna Skyhawk 910 Romeo at 2,700. Am I approved to go to 5,500? Student pilot.
01 Romeo, roger.
Thank you. 01 Romeo. A little bit.
5250 Delta 3 from Fahrenheit, Fahrenheit above 3, cleared Alice from wave 16 approach.
Fahrenheit above 3 and clear for the Alice 16 for 50 Delta.
Roman 9101 Romeo, departure 12407, good day.
12407, have a go one, 01 Romeo. New York departure, Cessna Skyhawk 9101 Romeo, climbing through 3,700 for 5,500.
Romeo, are you checking on?
Sorry, repeat that, 01 Romeo.
I was just making sure you're checking on altimeter 3017 at White Plains.
3017, 01 Romeo. So four more minutes. Thousand to go.
November 344 Romeo Sierra's with you, level 4000 Yankee request.
344 Romeo Sierra, New York approach, and I understand you want the ILS 2. Can you give C direct to Pepper, join the localizer?
Direct to Pepper, join the localizer.
Climb checklist, flaps up. Flaps are up. Speed 70 to 85, throttle full mix
Romeo
about.
Sierra, descend and maintain 2000. You're 10 from Pepper, cross Pepper at above 2000. Lead ILS 2.
Descend to 2,000 cross, Pepper at or above 2,000, cleared for the ILS, runway 2 for Romeo Sierra.
Go. Beautiful out there. All right, 1034, almost there. Walk. Gap here. The green. Oh, 102, we had 104. Close. Walk. Always look out for traffic.
Good morning, Cirrus 8388 Tango, 5500. We have the traffic ahead in sight.
Cirrus 8388 Tango, New York approach, thank you. The White Plains altimeter is 3017.
1788 Tango.
Ghosting 4, Romeo Sierra. Radar service is terminated. Contact New Haven Tower, 124.8.
24-8 for 4 Romeo Sierra. Good day.
All righty. 10:36. 8 minutes. 44. It'll be port. Port engine system. Altitude 3.3. The 1044 will be the next one. See that traffic? I have one cast. Alrighty, so 1044 is my next checkpoint. It's going to be Bridgeport Airport. So it's right there. I'm doing 110 knots, I had 105, okay. Golf course right there to my left.
Question 2-1 Romeo, traffic's up your right hand side, 3 o'clock in the mile, eastbound of Cirrus, has you inside at 55, going eastbound also.
Traffic inside, 0-1 Romeo. When we arrive. Alrighty, 5 over here, golf courses.
Tower 733 Yankee Tango. We are inbound from the southwest, a little north of Plum Island.
Number 733 Yankee Tango, enter a right downwind for runway 23, say your type aircraft.
It's a Cessna. We're a Cessna Skyhawk and right downwind 3 Yankee Tango.
3 Yankee Tango, thank you.
80. Desired. Fuel selector on both. Fuel shut off in. Alrighty, smooth as 9. Altimeter set. Altitude flaps the same. 1,000. We've got 2,000 to go. 8 miles out. Looking for traffic. Alright, approach. Fuel selector on both.
733 Yankee Tango Ground Tower. Just remain to the side of the extended center line for runway 5 at a Seneca, right behind you on the coming in for runway 5 at 2,100.
No problem. We'll stay well away from the center line of runway 5, 3 Yankee Tango.
Thank you. Seneca 382, traffic control 11 o'clock for 2 miles at 2,900 and descending as a Cessna inbound for the right downwind.
Seneca 41382 is looking for the traffic. No joy. We'll advise traffic in sight.
Ridge, flaps are up. Alrighty. So 2-3.
Tower, Seneca 41382. I have eyes on the Seneca or Cessna traffic.
Seneca 382, Roger. Cessna 9101 Romeo, you're going to be number 2 following a Cessna. He's currently at your 2 to 3 o'clock at 2200. Just slow it up a bit to follow him.
01 Romeo, looking for traffic. 01 Romeo has traffic in sight. Number 2. For runway 23, 0 on Romeo. Zero on Romeo, is he gonna pass me?
Seneca 0 Romeo, that's affirmative. Just slow it up a bit if I need you to, I'll have you make a 360, but just slow it up a bit to follow him.
Roger that, 01 Romeo.
Cessna 3 Yankee Tango, just keep your speed up please. Traffic just off your left hand side at your 9 o'clock is a Cessna at 1,700. He's following you in for the right downwind.
We'll keep an eye out for that traffic and keep speed up. I have traffic inside.
Thank you.
Front tower, can 01 Romeo just do a left 360? Student pilot.
This is 01 Romeo. Make left 360, please, for spacing.
Left 360, 01 Romeo.
Seneca 382, you still have eyes on the Cessna at your 11 o'clock for a mile and a half.
And Seneca 41382, I just lost him in the area here.
Seneca 382, not a problem, continue.
Continuing 382, and we're coming up on a 4 mile for runway 5.
Roger.
Tower Seneca 41382, 3 mile final runway 5.
Seneca 382, at 2 miles, circle right for the left downwind runway 23.
Circle right for the left downwind for 23, Seneca 382.
Cessna 3 Yankee Tango, you're number one, runway 23, clear to land.
3 Yankee Tango, clear to land.
Can 3 Yankee Tango make this a touch and go with a departure to the west?
7-3 Yankee Tango, affirmative, runway 23, clear touch and go, and proceed on course westbound afterwards.
Clear for the touch and go, westward after the go, on the go, 3 Yankee Tango.
Seneca 382, you're going to be number 2, following Cessna on a mid-roll right now.
382, roger that, number 2.
Seneca 382, the Cessna just turned right base.
382, have eyes on the traffic.
Seneca 382, number 2, following the Cessna runway 23, clear to land.
Number 2, runway 23, clear to land, Seneca 382.
Ground tower, 01 Romeo is midfield, right down 123.
Cessna 01 Romeo, I see you, you're number 3, following a Seneca, turning a left base.
I have the traffic that turned on final now.
Yep, and then there's a Seneca about a Persian midfield left down to left base.
Looking for traffic, 01 Romeo. Alrighty. 110, collapse 10.
Cessna 01 Romeo, Seneca's turning left base now.
01 Romeo, looking for traffic.
Cessna 01 Romeo, Seneca, your following is on a close and left base now. You can start your right base turn.
We'll start right base turn, 01 Romeo. All right. Romeo has the traffic in sight.
So 01 Romeo, runway 23, clear to land.
Tist not available.
Clear to land, runway 23, 01 Romeo. Laps 20. Now. Speed final is clear. Full ridge. 200. So crosswind.
Grunt Tower, Farmingdale Stage 66 is student pilot for Solo, about 7 miles west of the field, inbound with Bravo.
Seneca 382, turn right at Delta, taxi ramp this frequency.
Right on Delta with you, 382.
Farmingdale State 66 Grand Tower Ident. Farmingdale State 66, thank you. And our right down runway 23.
Right down 23, Farmingdale State 66.
Alrighty, final. Flaps full.
Three Yankee Tango, requesting frequency change.
This is three Yankee Tango, frequency change approved. Providence approach is on 119.45.
Frequency change approved, three Yankee Tango.
Wind check?
Wind 2006.
Thank you. Flaps are up.
This is 01 Romeo. Turn right at Delta. Where are you headed to?
Right at Delta, and we'd like to taxi back and take off with flight following again, heading back to White Plains.
Cessna 01 Romeo, roger. Turn right at Delta, contact ground 0.65.
Right at Delta and ground 0.65, 01 Romeo. Run ground, Cessna Skyhawk 9101 Romeo, student pilot on Delta off runway 23. We'd like to taxi back to the active with VFR flight following back to White Plains at 4,500.
Cessna 9101 Romeo, Groton ground, good morning. Turn right on Charlie, taxi runway 23 via Charlie. We'll get your code by the time you get to the end.
Right on Charlie to 23 and I'll wait for your code, 01 Romeo. Clean it out.
And 01 Romeo, have the code when you're ready to copy.
01 Romeo, we're ready.
Cessna 01 Romeo, departure frequency will be 119.45 and the squawk is 1440.
119.45 and squawk 1440?
That is correct.
Roger, thank you. 01 Romeo.
Hold short of the runway, call tower when you're ready on 125.6.
Tower 125.6, 01 Romeo. Alrighty, on to 5.6. Checklist, and we'll take off. Ground Tower, Cessna Skyhawk, 01 Romeo, holding short runway 23, ready for departure to the west with VFR flight following the white planes.
Cessna 9101 Romeo, Ground Tower, runway 23, clear for takeoff, fly runway heading.
Clear for takeoff, fly runway heading, 01 Romeo. Rich. Lights. Panel is clear. Alrighty. Flaps are up. Heels to the floor, make sure full ridge. Full power. High rudder. Speed's alive. Everything is in a green, 50. The brakes. Green.
Farmingdale State 66, are you Cherokee?
Correct, Farmingdale State 66.
Roger. Farmingdale State 66, traffic at your 1 o'clock for a mile and a half is a Cessna just off the departure into 23 headed westbound.
I'm looking for that traffic, Farmingdale State 66. I got it inside Farmingdale State 66.
Roger. Cessna 01 Romeo, traffic just off your right hand side at 1200 is a Cherokee entering the right down. You can contact departure 119.45.
01 Romeo has traffic in sight, departure 119.45, and can I turn on course?
Affirmative, turn on course.
Turn on course, thank you so much, have a good day. Providence approach, Cessna Skyhawk 9101 Romeo, 9101 Romeo, out of Groton. Climbing through 2,000 for 4,500.
Number 9101 Romeo, Providence approach, ident, Providence altimeter 3020.
3020 and ident, 01 Romeo.
Number 01 Romeo, you're in contact 3 miles west of Groton Airport, and proceed on course, maintain VFR.
We'll proceed on course, maintain VFR, 01 Romeo.
450, flying 045, vector downwind. Southwest 1468, flying 040, vector downwind.
Minutes. B6. B5.
Traffic 1 to 2 o'clock at about 8 miles, turning northwestbound on Airbus, climbing out of 1,500 for 4,000.
Alrighty, 4,500.